हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू द विस्डम नगेट्स थ्रू द लेंस ऑफ द स्क्रिप्चर। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्रील प्रभुपाद। सो टुडे टॉपिक्स इज दैट ग्लोरीज ऑफ सीइंग ए वैष्णव, वैष्णव दर्शनम, हाउ इट इज सो ग्लोरीफाइड, ट्रेमेंडस बेनिफिट, स्टुपेंडियस बेनिफिट, ए गार्गेंटुअन बेनिफिट ऑफ सीइंग ए वैष्णव और एसोसिएट विद ए वैष्णव। So there is a nice story in Mahabharata that Yudhishthira Maharaj happened to conduct the Ashwamedha Yajna first time. So he invited all the sages and saints of his kingdom, and sumptuously fed, scrumptiously, sumptuously, and very scrupulously fed them. So it happened to that there was a big bale in his kingdom, and when everyone is satisfied, taken prasadam, that bale will ring. But that day the bale did not ring. So this Yudhishthira Maharaj came to know that, someone is not yet being fed. So he traced out that one sages, he did not accept the invitation. Then he approached to saint and asked the root cause of not coming, not participating in his Ashwamedha Yajna. The sages told that I have a condition, that if you give me the fruits of 100 Ashwamedha Yajna, then only I can give. Then Yudhishthira Maharaj agreed to it, but he has not finished 100. Therefore, he requested the sages that please come with me. Once I completed my 100 Ashwamedha Yajna, fire sacrifice, horse sacrifice, So then I can give you the fruits of that Ashwamedha Yajna, fruits of that sacrifice. So, but the sage was very adamant that first of all you give me the fruits, then only I can, go and take prasad. So, Yudhishthira Maharaj, one is a very, very deadlock situation, awkward situation. He went back to palace. Seeing the awkward position, deadlock situation, Draupadi ensured that I will go tomorrow and bring the sages. Then Draupadi approached the sages, and sages was in same way, he was very adamant not to come. He wanted the 100 fruits, and he asked Draupadi, if you have got the fruits of 100 Ashwamedha Yajna for sacrifice, then I can go. Then Draupadi replied that I have achieved that billions of Ashwamedha Yajna. Then he asked how. Draupadi replied that it is stated in scripture that any person who desire to meet a sages or a pure devotees, every step is tantamount, equivalent to billions of her sacrifice. In this way, from palace to your cottage I have come. Every step I have earned this so many billions of Ashwamedha, the fruits of Ashwamedha Yajna. So, and I am giving to you. So, please come with me. In this way, sages agreed to come and completed the Yudhishthira Maharaj Ashwamedha Yajna. So, the moral of the story is that how glorious to sing the Vaishnavas or to associating with Vaishnavas. It is stated in Srimad Bhagavatam, everywhere in scripture, categorically, and loudly proclaimed that how important this seeing a devotee or seeing or associating with a Vaishnava is, how auspicious, how tremendously, stupendously, gargantuan beneficial. It is stated in Srimad Bhagavatam 11-29 by King Nimi that it is said that Dullabha Manusya Deham Dehinam Khenabhangura Tatrapita Dullava Vaikuntha Priya Darsanam. So I will take out this verses, beautiful verses. So it is stated here that you can see here that Dullava Manusya Deha Dehinam Khenabhangura Tatrapita Dullavam Vaikuntha Tatrapita Dullavam Manya Vaikuntha Priya Darsanam. For the conditioned soul, human body is most difficult to achieve. It can be lost any moment. But I think that even those who have achieved human life rarely gain the association of pure devotee who are dearer to the Lord Vaikuntha. See, to see a Vaishnava or to associate with a Vaishnava is very, very rare, very, very rare. Once you get the association of that pure devotee, then everything becomes successful. Our life becomes successful. It is stated by Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Chaitanya Charitamrita recorded that sadhu sanga sarva shastra kahe lava matra sadhu sanga sarva siddhi hoy. Sadhu sanga sarva shastra kahe, even a moment association with the sadhus, moment association with sadhu, the Bhagdit of all revealed scripture is that even a moment's association with a pure devotee, one can attain all success. That is the stupendous benefit, stupendous result of seeing or associating with a Vaishnavas. Associating. What to speak about the moment? It is said that Lavinavi, even a half a moment, it is stated in another verses 11 to 30, that it is Sansarespin Khyanodopi Satasanga Sevadinam. Even a half a moment association with pure devotee within this world of birth and death is a priceless treasure for a man. Even a half a moment association. Therefore, how glorious the seeing or associating with devotee is, so glorious. Glorious that it will give us the result of, all perfection. All perfection, even a half a moment. So thank you very much. All glories to Srila Prabhupada.